What is up, humanoid nation? So today's video we're reacting to is another video by the gorgeous sisters themselves, the four of them, Fourth Impact. Listen to the dream. It's from this YouTube channel. Oh God, I'm gonna butcher the word here. Oiji Bamba. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. And let's do this. 'Cause they're always amazing, so anything they do is amazing. In 2001. This is pretty good so far. In cockfight arenas? What's a really? And in funerals? How is it in the Philippines no one took these girls seriously? These girls' voice are amazing. Did not reach the finals? Damn, who won? Performing arts. WCOP, what's the last one? A champions? Okay. At least they won something. How hard is it in the Philippines that. Hold on. Once again in. The WCOPA, yeah. How hard is it in the Philippines to get noticed? With such beautiful voices. Thirteen. Okay. Gold medals and four. Wait, you win gold medals for singing? I learned something new. Really? How hard is it in the Philippines? Must be hard in the Philippines to get somewhere. Or Korea. Sorry, my bad, my bad. Eighth place? Oh, Jesus. So this is where they went, became famous, UK Factor. I remember this. This is the time. Yeah, this was amazing. Ever reacting to this, I was blown away. Million views in just a year. You finally got recognized. Selena? Okay. Hey, she can rap. Miley. I'm gonna forget their names anyway, because I forget names so easily. Irene. It's me. I forget names so much. Al. Myra? Almira? I gotta watch the rest of these eighth X Factor auditions. So good. So good. Fifth place. What? If you believe in dreams, please share this post. The Dreamers. That was amazing to watch, though. That was really amazing to watch. Kind of gets me emotional a little bit. And I was told that the fans are called Dreamers like a couple days ago, so I learned something new that day. Sorry. But yeah, these girls are always amazing. Always amazing. I still gotta finish all the rest of their videos because it's always a great opportunity to listen to them sing. Because they're so good. I don't know what else to say. Anyways, that's it, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid Freak out. Bye. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando.